His Holiness the Dalai Lama ji was also one of the beneficiaries. He desired him, he enrolled himself to be vaccinated. The question was where to vaccinate him. He himself offered that he will be coming to the hospital like a common man to get himself vaccinated.